Oh, wait, go ahead, slice it, slice it, slice it. BD.
Trivial opposition.
Hi. Ha! Miss me.
Scanner's failing.
Oh no, not again! Ow! I kicked it! Yeah, buddy. Why am I still in the water? Let me out of the water, please. Let me out of the water. Okay. Yeah, what's up? Ooh. About time. Give him a minute. He's coming. Almost there. Almost here, guys. Almost there. Oh, he's coming. He's coming.
This will be an easy win.
Will it, though?
Am I too much for you? You made a big mistake.
Get over here. Fight for me. Double side. I got you, homie.
Enemy.
Oh no, they're after me. Hey, numbnuts. Turn around. Can you turn around, please? Hey, a little help would be nice.
Large damage initiated.
We sneer at you.
Sneer at this.
Watch this Jedi bleed.
Nope, wrong person.
Jedi's on the move. Waste of our time. The last one.
You are.
Nothing but air.
She probably paid attention to what's behind you. Combo. Don't hit me. Please do not hit me, because I will not hesitate to put you down. Alright, boys. I see you on this one. Watch. Just did.
Your turn.
Oh, hi. They've noticed you. Okay, I got a lot of dudes on me. I got a lot of guys on me. Leave me alone. Ooh, those lashes nearly got me. Turn around, you dolt! If I kill him. I accidentally killed it.
I'm on you.
This place is where the Empire created the Inquisitors. They tortured Seer and turned Trilla to the dark side. Let's tear it down, BD-1.
Ow, okay, that last one got me, okay.
Get up here.
Try that again. Again.
Intruder, seal the blast door.
You lucky. You got lucky. You got so lucky. You would have been dead. Everybody stay down.
I can't keep track of him.
You got this, man. Beat him down.
You will regret that.
How dare you? I'm messing around at this point.
Impressive view.
Fine. Oh, I see. I see what I got here. Hang on. I'm right there. No. That. Do it again. Freeze it. Grab that. Hook it up to this. There you go. Now it's gonna stay in place.
Come on. See that, BD? I did something. Let's check it out.
All right, you keep guard.
I've disabled the shields on the outer sections of the fortress. Flood the base and swim to the central keep.
That's a hell of a plan.
We'll meet up inside. Good luck.
Got it. Let's go, BD. That section looks pretty weak. Ready for a swim, BD?
I'm about to say, is that still fire under the water? You kidding me? You kidding me with this? Well, I know one thing, so the water ain't cold. I hear like some kind of creatures under the water. There are a lot of corpses in here, not gonna lie. Little R2 unit, that's nice to see. Is there any other skill that I can get with one skill point? This. Oh yeah, I forgot. I got that like that small little. That small little. If I time it right. Oh. How you doing, boys? Who's first?
You wanna handle this? Yeah, I got it!
Toss it!
Down, Jedi!
I thought everyone
You're done. I told you, boys. I told you. When I get better at this game,
It's locked.
When I get better at this game, I'm a freaking Jedi Master.
Just what we need.
Oh, was I interrupting a sparring session? Miss me!
Fear me.
No. Behind you, by the way. Try it again. Over here now. Oh boy! What, you saw something?
Someone should catch him!
That's a flamethrower! Him first! Oh, this is gonna hurt now. That one.
You will regret that.
You ain't backhanding me.
Hi there, BD. I'll be okay.
Shoot him down!
Oh, crap baskets.
I'm firing! Morale. It's our job to trail you.
Don't stand still.
You shouldn't.
Focus on the guard.
Behind my back now. No. What were you looking at, BD? Oh my god. Next. I'll give you that, you're fast.
I will not lose.
Not fast enough, unfortunately. Oh, you were scanning something.
Surround him.
My god, come on!
Catch him.
He has an axe! Thanks for that one, I guess. Free, sucker. Rocket!
This one's mine! You can't match us!
Unfortunately for me, I don't need to.
I'm going to end you!
Point all you want!
Gotcha!
I will not bend!
Shock it!
Inadequate.
How's that for inadequate?
Not now.
Get over here.
Stay back.
Come here. Is that it? Is that everyone? Please tell me that's it.
Stim, please.
I didn't get to scan one of you last time because I kind of knocked you off by accident. Go ahead and slice it.
Door for you.
The Jedi, he's in the interrogation wing.
You've got to be kidding me.
Can't win, traitor.
All right. Who's first?
Traitor.
You know, I already said that line, so it's kind of already lost its effect.
Stand still. Keep attacking him.
Miss him with that fence. Unfortunately for you guys are just cannon fodder. I missed that. How do I honestly? I'm embarrassed now. I'm honestly embarrassed. I missed that.
Just don't be next. Go fast. Fight him. Come on, cowards.
You're lucky you're holding up there.
Last of them.
That better be.
I'm near your position, but sealed behind a blast door. Look for a console nearby.
Oh, I saw one upstairs. Right there.
Found it.
Boop. Hold up, hold up. Okay. Baby girl got it down!
That was impressive. How you holding up?
Don't worry about me. We have a job to do. Still, it feels good to tear this place apart. This prison is where they kept us. I only wish there was someone left to save.
I'm sorry we had to come back here.
So am I. But we didn't really have a choice, did we?
I understand. Let's keep moving.
Yes. Let's get this over with.
Any sign of Trilla?
No, not yet. The holocron is being kept in the interrogation chamber. It's the most secure place in this entire fortress. I'm opening the path to the holocron. Get to the holocron. I'll divert reinforcements and join you as soon as I can.
Okay, whatever you say. Cause she just really messed them up. Hate these laser gates. I'm not even messing with her. She ain't nothing. She is nothing to f with.
Looks like a turbo lift. Might be our ticket out of here.
This girl is. That girl. That woman is nothing to mess with. Now why can't I have a blaster? Is my question. Okay, controller, what the heck? Why did he?
You're getting close. BD1? Thanks for being my friend. Never seen anything like this. Advanced, even for the Empire.
I guess they really ain't want nobody getting out, huh? Looks like this is it. This might be my last chance to meditate.
You broke them, beat them down, and turned them to the dark side.
Yep, this is gonna be my last shot. This is gonna be my last chance. So if there's anything I need to do right now, well, I already rested once. There's no need for me to do it again. If there are any skills here that I need to get them right now. Unfortunately, there aren't any skills I can get. I'm ready. I'm ready for whatever is behind this freaking door.
No match for you, right? perfect, buddy.
Interrogation chamber. Why keep the holocron here of all places? Hey! Okay, you got a new lightsaber. Of course you would. Why not? Let's try this again, shall we? Come on. Missed. You didn't miss that time, I'll give you that.
You can't escape.
Who says I'm trying to? Get your crash bandicoot behind out of here. Missed again. Missed again. Just come back.
Trilla. I saw what you've been through. You've experienced great suffering. It's not too late to let it go.
Let go? I'm stronger now because of the pain. I knew you'd come back for this.
No, you have it on you. What happened to my life?
You'll never make it out of this place alive!
Oh, bloody heck, mate. Oh, she's faster than usual. But I am. Oh. What the? That was cheap, and you know it. Yeah, you like that? Put that across the face, huh?
Such poor aim.
Nice try. I can throw mines too, baby.
That won't change anything.
I couldn't jump. Come on. Miss me. You done? Because I'll be taking this holocron and leaving. Thank you very much.
Cal!
He's done.
I have the holocron.
This is over.
I need to do this.
You need to talk to her?
It's over, Trilla. Nothing is ever truly over.
This fight is over. I know the darkness that is eating you up inside, and every day we choose to either feed it or fight it.
It's too late, sir.
No, it's not. I know the choices that I made took all your choices away, and I have failed you, Trilla. I failed you. I am so very sorry.
What's going on behind
you? I've carried so much hate for you.
Wait a minute. No. No, I know that breathing. Oh my god, please don't tell me that's who I think it is. Oh, sweet lord, it's Darth Vader.
That doesn't look good.
Not at all. Run, please.
It's him.
Now, I ain't equipped at all to fight no Darth Vader now. I know that much. I ain't fighting Anakin.
Failed me, Inquisitor.
Avengers! Run! No!
See?
You would be wise to surrender.
Oh, like heck I would. You don't want none of this. I would
probably.
Be. I'm out of here. I can't run.
You cannot escape.
Who says I'm escaping? Oh. Oh boy. Oh. Oh God. Dodging.
Look out.
He's behind me and I hear him.
Let's go.
He's behind me and I hear him. This man! No! Get the freak out the way, please! Interact.
Get out of here!
Press the button! Do something! How the heck did he get here? Were you darn thing?
Stay back.
Oh god, no, please! God, no! Please, god, no! No! I don't want to fight. Okay, we're in the elevator. We're safe. Oh god, Darth Vader. You survive an encounter with the most powerful sixth Sith in the galaxy. Escape is the only chance of survival. Oh, Jesus Christ. Oh. My god.
I think we lost him. I'll make it. Seer, I won't fail you.
Seer's dead. I just realized
that. Kid, you read me? They're not responding.
They will. I am certain of it.
Reese, I'm here. Heading towards the surface. Be ready. I have the holocron. But Seer, she didn't make it, Reese.
Seer? Just get out of there, Cal.
Keep moving, Cal. I'm sorry.
Oh, God! Leave me alone, you freaking maniac! He's gonna kill me. BD? You keep your freaking hands away from BD. Say what?
Surrender the holocron.
Oh, you
I'll
got
never give it to you.
We shall see.
This son was over the killing his own lightsaber. What kind of mess is that? Oh, Seer, you alive?
I won't let you take those children.
This man one-handed it, not even worried about it. And he just backhander.
Such hatred. You would have made an excellent Inquisitor.
She's stronger than that. No!
Yes. Strong with the dark side.
You shut your freaking face hole.
I can feel it inside of her.
Seer! Hey, listen to me! You still have a choice.
We should run. Hope you can swim. BD, you actually had me scared there for a second. I thought you were actually about to die. Oh god, I'm not gonna make it. That is not exactly a face I would like to wake up to, but I'll deal with it.
See her. She's alright.
Oh, thank God, you're alright.
You too.
You did it.
We did it. We did.
Careful.
Where are they?
Well, they're out there. Whoa, hold on. Wait a minute.
Sorry.
That was you in the water, wasn't it?
I'm glad you're okay. This one wouldn't leave your side.
Thank you.
How long was I out?
Hey.
How did you survive is my first question.
Hey.
So now what?
Well, Captain, this is the end of my charter. Your contract has been fulfilled. Thank you, Grease.
Well, if it's all the same to you, I was thinking that maybe I would stick around here and take you wherever you gotta go. Besides, the kid kinda looks up to me.
What about that?
How
we use it to rebuild the Jedi Order.
All right, let's find Luke.
The next generation of Jedi.
The Empire will be after them. Just like they're after us.
The lives of every child on that list will be forever changed.
Not by us. Their destiny should be trusted to the Force.
So we're going to destroy it? Oh, that answers my question now, doesn't it?
So where to now?
Freeze frame. Holy crap, that's it for the game. Here's me hoping for a second game. That's gonna take me at least 8 months to actually get before the whole freaking... before everyone else is already over it. Lead combat designer, Jason D. Couldn't read that name. Game was... Tight! That's the only way I can describe it, because that was awesome. The whole game was just... I don't even know how to describe it. It's like Force Unleashed at the same time God of War kind of mixed together with a combat system. However, Darth Vader, that part, I'll give him one thing. They made me kind of genuinely scared to fight him. Because knowing how strong he is, how freaking terrified people are of him, and just knowing how little my attacks could have done to him if I chose to attack him anyway. Oh, I don't even know what else to say. So, yeah. Because I also know that this isn't going to be... Of course, it's not canon, because... if they did choose to use the holocron, it might have led to the canon. Joe Pancakes Lubertazzi. That's a nice name. Aaron! I can't skip. Oh, yes, I can. End of credit scene? Anything at all? This is a video game, after all. Oh, nope. You unlocked Journey Plus, cosmetics and stuff. Meditation training is available, and now you have completed the game. Try it by visiting a save point. You have unlocked... Okay. So... yeah. I can play this all over again. Or I can try, like, a little meditation stuff. But anyway... enough procrastination is ending. I hope you enjoyed this game, because I know I certainly have. Leave a like, drop a comment if you wish, I shall see you guys in my next vid. Laters.